Bij de grote brand in een flatgebouw in Londen zijn woensdag doden gevallen. Dat heeft een woordvoerder van de brandweer bevestigd. De brand is in de nacht van dinsdag op woensdag uitgebroken in een pand van 27 verdiepingen. Getuigen hoorden mensen uit de flat schreeuwen om hulp.
Yeah, there was smoke everywhere, literally everywhere. There was people downstairs, there was bits of the block, the cladding falling off the block, that was on fire.
People screaming
after a couple of minutes, because obviously people were still sleeping on the higher floors, so they didn't have a clue what was going on. I'm not even sure if half of them got out, to be honest with you. There was kids at the window, there was people flashing their phone lights just for help, but the fire brigade couldn't get upstairs.
I heard some people said help. From the 20 floors, 19s, they are flashing the lights, and now they stop. I don't know what happened to them, if they're safe or not, but it was really horrible fire I never see in my life.